The night was sultry. It marked the end of another gloomy twilight. And in the deepest of silence.